I couldn't save her, Alfred.
I don't think she wanted to be saved, sir. Vengeance blackens the soul, Bruce. I always feared you would become that which you fought against. You walk the edge of that abyss every night. But you haven't fallen in, and I thank heaven for that. But Andrea fell into that pit years ago. And no one, not even you, could have pulled her back.
It's our biggest thing.
Quite a sight.
Yes.
I'm sorry. Do you want to be alone?
I am.